was approached by Disney to write a number of songs for an animated feature.
The Dog of Flanders.
And I was very excited by that. They'd been a part of my life since I am old enough to remember anything about movies. And to be asked to write songs, I was deeply flattered. In the quiet time of evening, when the stars assume their petals. I wrote the beginning song and the end song. They've used some of the themes from those songs in the film. The final song is a buddy song between...
Hello. Trash!
And his grandpa.
My funny friend and me. It's really their story. I quite like the buddy songs, although they're not too sentimental. I'm not as clever as I thought I was. I'm not the boy I used to be because you show me something different. You show me something new. I always seem so certain, but I was really never sure.
Like what we've done, and I'm even more happy.
Those two funny friends, that's us.